Jordan, her 15th goal in all competitions. And it's saved.
Blackburn Rovers champions of the Northern Premier Division for the third straight year. It truly has been a magical year for Blackburn Rovers. Raising Saffron Jordan. Fires the firm opening goal for Blackburn Rovers. And surprise, surprise, the free scoring Saffron Jordan. Which supplies the right back's flint, racing towards the net. Wood meets her in the middle. Fires it over the stripping goalkeeper. But can she put the target? Oh, yes, she can. Nestled into the ball for the audacious in flint. It takes a lot of confidence to try something like that. She pulled it off to perfection. Watch corner. Leaping out from Beck's amateur ceiling. Blackburn have controlled the second half and it shows on the score sheet. The quadruple looks increasingly likely after a perfect set piece.
You know, we've got the young girls coming and young boys being mascots. And then we've got, you know, the older Rovers fans that have come in to see the ticket, the men that are then coming to these games, and everyone's shown an interest, and it's great to see, you know, that we've reached some of our, you know, highest attendances this season. So you can just see that it's constantly growing and changing.
Yeah, it's all part of the tapestry of the club, and it's just astounding, the success.
County Cup champions, League Cup champions, Northern Premier Division champions, and championship playoff winners, Blackburn Rovers. The quadruple is completed.
For me, I think that shows why we're special, because it's not just a one-off, it's proven.